Good morning, Hickory Ridge. Welcome to the tour of Hickory Ridge High School. In this tour, we'll be covering each hallway, what's on each hallway, and how to cover different scenarios. Right here, when as soon as you open the building, is the cafeteria. As you keep walking the front office, and right across it is the band and chorus hallway, and even further down is the auditorium. And then we have the giant commons. And the commons, there's this big thing called the media center. You go in there to check out books, classes, to work on papers, whatever you'd like. And over here on the far side is the guidance office. You can come in there to talk to your counselors, to fill out a slip, wherever else. If you have a question about transcripts, classes, anything, come see Miss Ryan, scholarships. She's ready to help. Here's the gym. And down this hallway, we have English and world languages. The first half is the English hallway. The second half is world languages, Spanish and French. Down this hallway, it leads to the back hallway to the gym, 400, and the art classrooms. Back hallway of the gym, locker rooms, bathrooms, the 400 hallway, which is all sciences. Weight rooms behind me. Behind me is the 600 hallway. The first half is social studies. The second half is math. Down this hallway, you reach the 700 and 800. Down the 700 hallway is all CTE classes, and behind me, automotive, horticulture, agriculture, theater is also back there.
Oh man, I sure am sick.
Okay, well, I need to see the nurse.
Okay, follow me.
And then just take another one.
Right here.
Guys, thank you.
Hi there. I am sick.
You are sick. Oh no!
Threw up in the garbage can in the comments.
Well, that's gross.
Excuse me, I'm here to check out.
Okay. Go ahead and watch in here. It's a touch screen, so hit the start.
Hey, what can I help you with?
I'm here to talk to my counselor.
Okay, have a seat. We'll be right out.
Thank you.
I got sent.
Why?
I don't know.
Okay, come in, sign in.
I'm here to talk to the administrator.
Okay, what's your name?
Christian Ortiz.
And Christian, what grade are you in?
I'm a junior.
Okay. I'll let your administrator know that you need to talk with them.
Thank you.